Hey you guys, welcome to our Balletone workout. Balletone is basically just dance cardio, but no dance experience is required. If you are a dancer, you're gonna love it because it takes you back to your dancing roots. But we take it and we simplify it so that anyone can do this workout. It's a great cardio workout and it also brings in your favorite barre moves, which is why I love it so much. So you don't need any equipment. I have my mat out just to help with smooth pointing and lifting that we're gonna be doing. You could also just do it on a hardwood or smooth floor, okay? So go ahead, get yourself set up, plenty of room to move, and we're gonna warm up. All right, here we go. Plant those heels, roll the shoulders back. Inhale, whew, exhale. Lift and drop. Left arm reaches out and over. Little stretch and down. Right arm out and over. And again, this time, take the arm straight up. Stop here. Drop the shoulder. Reach and down. Right arm. Reach around. Drop and lengthen. Left arm again. Drop and reach. Right arm. This is our last one. Both arms reach overhead. Good. Lengthen. Let's add that releve. Little lift of the heels. Balancing on the toes. Last one. Switching to our feet. We're gonna roll from the heels to the toes. Back to the heels. So you're just rolling, transferring that weight to the toes, back to the heels. Really get in touch with our feet in Balletone, which is awesome. Stop right here, focusing just on the toes, only in your mind, only lift that big toe. Lift and drop. If you look, they might all be lifting, that's okay. Try to think about just lifting the big toe. Lift and drop. Now, we lift and we're gonna drop, roll it to the pinkies, and then roll from the pinkies into the big toe. So like you're playing a scale on the piano. Press down, take it out to the pinky, pinky into the big toe. Two more. Take it out, bring it in. Little bend at the knees, little bend. Okay, so I'm not full squat, just slight bend. Chest lifted, core pulled in nice and tight. Now we sit it back, full squat, sit back and up. Hinging at the waist, look down, I see those toes. For four, three, two, good, okay. Heels together, toes apart. Lift the toes, bring the feet together, close and open. So you rock back onto those heels, open out, bring together, they're parallel. V and parallel. Last one, hold it here. We point side to side. Point, squeeze back together. Feel those inner thighs work. Leg, point so hard through that big toe, you feel it all the way down your leg. Good. Two more. Close heels together, releve. Lift the heels and drop. Lift and drop. Squeezing all the way up through the glutes. Chest is lifted, four, three. You can bring in those arms. Warm up the shoulders. Stop here, left leg, we brush, lift. And right side, lift. Woo! Brush and lift. Focus on lengthening that leg. Make it as long as you can. Hold it here, a little bend at the knees, plie, and squeeze. Warming everything up. Balletone is a great lower body workout, okay? Arms are gonna be feeling it too, don't worry. All right, left side, take it for a curtsy. We're gonna go side to side. Good job, take it down. So we step it back. If you wanna reach down, hinge at the waist. Swish and up. Like you're reaching into the water. Take it down, we'll be doing some curtsies in our workout. Might as well get them nice and warmed up. Engage that core as you bend, all right? Nice strong core here. Last one, step it wide, plie, second position. Take it down, overhead. Whew. Four more. Three, two, hold this last one at the bottom, reach the arms forward. Left arm, we take it back, turn the belly button towards that hip. Other side. So a little spinal rotation. Thighs are burning. Four more. Three, two, last one, little pulse. Reach those arms up high. Hold it here, pop the heels left and right. Stretch, warm up those arches. If you wanna raise the roof while we're here, woo! And reach it up, open wide. Hold, 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 and release. All right, I'm gonna be teaching you some steps and we're gonna put it all together. All right, so we're gonna start out, left leg, points front, close, then we take it to the left, point, and close. We're gonna do it again, slow. Point, and close. Take it out to the side. Nice, strong point. Point as hard as you can, squeezing all the way up that leg. Our last slow one. Now we tempo, here we go. We point, front, and close. Side, and close. Simple, right? For now. Woo, let's reach those arms in. They open and close. Three more. Point and close. That's one. Open. Really squeeze those shoulder blades. Last one. Step it wide. Second position. Triple bend. Three, two. We close the heels together. Right comes together. Start out slow. Point front. Close. Take it side. Close. Point. Close. Side. Think about a nice tall chest. Nice strong point. One more slow. Point. Close. To the side. And we tempo. Here we go. To the front. And close. Side. If you want to bring those arms in, squeezing on the backside. Feel it. Squeeze. Good job. Woo! Three more. Two more. Point. Together. Closing the heels. That's our last one. Step it wide. Second position. Three, two. We close the heels. Now left side. This time we're going to brush to the front. Then we close. Brush to the side. Starting nice and slow. Prayer hands are helpful for balance. Close. Side. Woo! Close. It doesn't have to be high. Just that little lift. Feel that hip flexor working. Side. And close. One more slow. Lift. Hand down. Side. And tempo. Here we go. Lift. Close. Side. Close. Lift. Close. Woo! Feel that standing leg is starting to burn. Yes? Arms. Same as before. Squeezing through the shoulder blades. Woo, point that big toe, nice and strong. We've got one more. Get ready, second position, take it wide, triple bend. Three, two, close together. Other leg, lift. Start out slow. Woo, hand side. Close to the front, lift. Close, lift. Woo! Focus, feel that leg shaking. I know, point that big toe. Let's do one more. Woo! And tempo, here we go. Lift, down. Arms will be helpful here. Reach, together, out. Arms help us balance. Woo! While working those shoulders and that back. Here we go, squeeze. Down, squeeze, down. That's our last one. Take it wide, triple bend. three, two, woo, left leg again. Brush front and side. So tempo, nice and controlled, but swift. Lift, point, point. Three more. Woo, big smiles. Last one. Take it wide, triple bend. For three, two, close together. Right leg, brush front. And side. Bring arms in when you're ready. Woo! Remember, your lift might be right here. That's okay. You do you. Last one. Take it wide, triple bend. Three, two, close together. Next move, we reach front, find the knee. Okay, let's do that again. Reach, reach for me. So you shift that weight to the front heel and then back, okay? Hold it here, we're gonna go tempo. Ready, here we go. Reach, find the knee. Reach, find the knee, good. So squeeze it up there. Woo! Three more. Two. Last one, we close heels together. Right leg, reach slow. Find the knee. Reach. And up. Two more slow, nice and slow. Reach. Squeeze it up. You also have the option, bring it right here on the calf, okay? Now tempo, here we go. Reach and knee. Focus on opening the hip. When you bring the toe to the knee, bring it back. Woo! Two more. Last one, we close heels. Other side again. Reach, find the knee. So we go straight into that tempo. Reach, find the knee. For three. Two, last one, close heel, switch sides. We reach, find the knee, reach. Are your shoulders starting to burn yet? Woo, if not, squeeze a little harder when you open those arms. Make them nice and long. Last one, close heels. Now we're gonna add on, left leg curtsy, down. Nice and slow at first. Take it down, squeeze it up. Prayer hands are welcome. Now we tempo, here we go. Down and up. Woo! The other great thing about balletone, a lot of balance work. We don't have the bar. Last one, close heels. Here we go, right leg, take it down slow. So that's a really good workout right there, all over the body, that balancing. Core, leg, chest, shoulders, back. Okay, tempo, here we go. Woo! Take it down and up. Good, woo, finding that balance. For three, two, last one, close heels. Left leg again, take it down, curtsy. Up, woo! You wanna bring in running man arms? For three, two, last one, close. Right leg, curtsy. And down, squeeze it up. Think about those abdominals, pulling your corset in nice and tight. Last one, woo. Now we're gonna go back to our reach. Left leg, bring it to the knee. Now curtsy, back to the knee. We're putting those two moves together. Reach, find the knee. Curtsy, find the knee, two more slow. Reach, knee, curtsy, knee, one more slow. Reach, knee. How deep can you take that curtsy? Bring it up, tempo, here we go. Reach, knee, curtsy, and knee. Now arms can be doing whatever you want. You can follow me, do your own arms. Woo! you prefer. You can keep them here, but they do help with balance, and then you get more of a workout using those arms, okay? That's our last one. Take it wide, triple bend. 3, 2, close heels, right leg. Start slow, reach. Bend the knee, curtsy, and knee. Slow again, reach. Bend the knee, curtsy down. Bend the knee, as slow, keep it slow. Reach, transfer that weight. Take it low, low, low. Squeeze it up, up, up. One more, slow, reach. Bend the knee, take it down. And tempo, here we go. Reach, knee, curtsy, and lift. Woo! Helps to find a point on the wall and watch it. Reach, find the knee, curtsy, and knee. Three more, reach, find the knee, curtsy, find the knee. Last two. Nice strong squeeze in that glute. Last one. We take it wide, triple bend for 3, 2, we're going back to that left leg. Reach front, tempo, reach, knee, curtsy, and knee, reach, knee. Woo! Nice and strong. We're gonna get water soon, stick with me. Reach, knee, three more. Reach. On that curtsy, add a little hinge. Brings in a little extra booty and core. Reach, knee, reach down to the ground and up. Woo. Oops, I think I said three more. We're gonna keep going. We gotta wait for the next good point in the music. One more. Reach, knee. Take a wide, triple bend. 3, 2. Right leg, reach front, tempo. Find the knee, curtsy, and up. Woo. If you're weebling and wobbling, sometimes I feel like I'm just like, woo. Bring it. All about it. Keep going. Reach, knee, curtsy, and up. Reach, knee, curtsy, and up. Last one. Woo, take it wide, triple bend. 3, 2, stay right here. Don't close heels. Just plie and out. I'm gonna let that heart rate come down a little bit. I want you to pause the video and go get some water and then come right back. Okay? All right, pause it. Okay, next set of steps. Left leg, so heels together, that left toe, we press it in beside the standing foot. We have a little dip and we point side. All right, so a little plie here, heel lifted, point side. Two more slow, dip and point, dip. And point, tempo, here we go. Dip and point. If you're ready for arms, they reach and open. Little dip, good. Last one, close heels, right leg. Dip and point, start out slow. And point, bend, and point. Two more slow, dip and point. And tempo, here we go. Tip and point. Lengthen through those arms for 3, 2. Last one, close heels, left side back, dip and point, tempo. Dip and point. Make that leg as straight as you can when you point it out for 3, 2. Last one, close heels, right side, here we go. Dip and point. Now as we finish this side, we're gonna add the next step. For 3, 2, last one, close heels. Now left leg, we take it for a wide bend or second position, and then point side. So sink it down, point side, plie, and point. One more slow. Now tempo, here we go. Plie, and point. You wanna have the arms out to this side. Three more. Really sink it down, that plie. Last one, close heels, left side, slow, take it wide, down, point side, plie, and point, plie, and point, one more slow. Now tempo, here we go, plie, and point, if you want those arms, plie, up, three more, two, close heels, other side, again, wide bend and point. Woo! Three more. Two. Last one, close heels, right side, wide bend and point. Woo! Booty on fire, right? Three more. Two. Last one, back to left side, wide bend. We're gonna add a little upper body with a reach, point side. One more slow. Tempo, here we go. Reach, woo! Call this a side stretch, okay? Stretching. Obliques are working here. For three, two. Last one, close heels, right side, wide bend and reach. And point. Three more. Nice strong point with that toe. Last one. Close heels. We put it all together. Left side. Little dip. Dip. Point side. Wide bend. Step it out. Point side. Good. Slow again. Dip. Point. Wide bend. End point. We're going to do it slow again, this time with the arms. Dip. Point side. Stretch. And point side. One more slow. Dip, point side, wide bend, and tempo. Here we go. Dip, point, stretch, and point. Woo! Again, thinking about that pointed toe. Point it hard. Three more. Reach and up. Two. Now we're gonna plie again, reach to the left, take it down, right, transfer that weight, right leg dip, start slow, point, wide bend, sink it down, and point, again, slow, dip, point, wide bend, and point, with the arms, keep it slow, dip, point side, wide bend, and up, again, dip. Point. We stretch. And up. Tempo. Here we go. Dip. Point. Sink. And up. Really point that big toe. So hard, so hard. Woo. Chest stays lifted on that stretch. Squeeze it up. Three more. Two. Last one. Then we go back to second position. We trace the clock to the right, down, left and over. Other side again. Tempo, dip, point, stretch, point, dip, point, bend, point. Nice hard point. If you want to think about something else this time, think about how deep that plie is. Really pressing the knees back. Take it deep and up. Woo, this is our last one. Plie, trace the clock, take it left. Down, right and over. We switch sides. Quick breather. Here we go with that dip, tempo. Dip, point, wide bend, and point. Dip, point. Good. Woo. Again, thinking about a nice deep plie. Knees back. Three more. Feeling nice and sweaty, right? Woo. We got our cardio going. This is our last one. Now we plie, trace the clock. Down, over, here we go. Take it wide, plie, second position, just right here. We're gonna catch our breath. Woo! We got the big finish coming. This is where we're gonna take it from the top, hold it here, little lyrical lunge. We turn the knee in. So take that right knee in, back to second, left knee. So side to side. Woo! Stop in center, plie, reach up in the middle, plie, turn left. Plie and reach, plie, turn right. Good. Plie, reach, down, turn left. Plie, reach, down. Four more. Woo! Last two. Knees and toes always tracking same direction. All right, plie, reach up. Close those heels together. Starting from the front, from the beginning. If you remember, we point front, lift, and side. Remember that? Let's do that again. Woo. We start with just the point and open. In a moment, we're gonna add the lift with it. Woo. All right, so point front, point side. Now lift front, close, lift side. And again, point front, point side, hold arms out, lift front, lift side. Let's do the other side. Point front, point side. Arms when you're ready. Inside. Two more. Woo! I know, we're taking a minute. The sweat starts rolling. All right, point front, squeeze together. Point side. Now lift front, arms stay out. Lift side. And again, point front, squeeze together. Point side. Lift front, lift side. Back to that left leg, point front, point side. Lift front, nice strong lift. Woo, other side, point front, point side. Lift front, lift. Now left leg, we reach front. We start out slow, reach front, find the knee. Remember this one, curtsy lunge, find the knee. Woo, do it one more time slow. I was trying to find that balance. Take it down. And tempo, here we go. Reach, knee, curtsy, and up. Woo. Remember, focus on opening up that hip when you bring the toe to the knee. Squeeze it back. Three more. Knee, curtsy, and knee. Two more. Reach, find the knee, curtsy, and knee. Last one. Woo! Take it wide, triple bend for three. Two, we get ready to switch. Other side, start out slow for me. Reach, find the knee, curtsy, lunge, find the knee. Again, reach, knee, curtsy, and tempo. Here we go. Reach, knee, curtsy, and up. Squeeze those glutes. Squeeze it when you come up. Right? Pretend you're a stork or flamingo, whatever. Three more. Got to be really balanced on that one leg. Squeeze, squeeze. One more. Woo! Take it wide, triple bend. For three, two, one. Next combo, left leg. We dip. All right, and point side. Let's start out slow. Dip. Point side. Take it wide. Point side. Bring those arms in. Here we go. Dip. Point side, bring that stretch in. All right, tempo, here we go. Dip, point, stretch, and up. Dip, point, stretch. Give that standing leg a little check. Can you wiggle the toes on that leg? Hard to think about, I know, because you're moving with me. But you want that weight to be in that heel. This is our last one. Now trace the clock, take it left. Center, right? Other side, start out slow. We dip, point side, wide bend, and point side. One more slow, bring the arms in, dip, point side, we stretch, and we up. Tempo, here we go. Dip, point, bend, and up. Open through the chest. Nice strong point of that toe. Woo! We got three more. Here we go. You got this. Hang with me. Let's do one more. Trace the clock, reach it right. Down, left, other side again. Here we go, dip, dip, point, stretch, and up. Point, stretch, and up. Really point that toe. Nice deep plie. Three more. Dip, point, stretch. Chest stays open as you take it over. One more. Then we trace the clock. Plie, take it to the left. Down, right, other side. Here we go. Dip, point side, stretch, and up. Ooh, really using that core when we stretch, aren't we? Yes. Woo! Balletone is a great full body workout without any equipment. We're just dancing. Three, strategic dancing. 2 point, plie. Last one. Now plie again, reach to the right, trace the clock. Woo, all right, plie in the center, plie down, reach overhead. We're gonna do one final combination because I love this one and I feel that we need to end on it. You did so great, you guys. Here we go, final moves. Woo, all right, go back to that curtsy lunge. Left leg curtsy, and then we find the knee. Take it to the side, a little side lunge. Find the knee again. I know, I'm throwing it all at you at once. Curtsy down, find the knee. Side lunge, back to the knee. Let's keep it slow. Take it down, squeeze it up, take it out. Bring it in, one more slow. Arms are gonna reach down. We bring it up, pretend you're holding a beach ball. Good. All right, stay right here. We're gonna hold it, holding that beach ball. If you wanna press in on your ball, pretend you've got your green ball. All right, we're gonna go back to that curtsy. Curtsy, find the knee, take it out to the side. Bring it in, good. Curtsy, lift, side lunge. Notice this leg stays straight. Okay, it curtsies, then it's straight. We lunge it out, bring it in. Curtsy, squeeze it up, out, and then keep going. Curtsy. Woo, now take it wide, triple bend. For 3, 2, 1, we switch sides. Right leg, curtsy, find the knee. Side lunge, squeeze it back in. And again, curtsy, squeeze it up. Side lunge, bring it in. Grab your beach ball, let's keep it slow. Reach, squeeze it up, take it out. Bring it in, one more slow. Squeeze it up, side lunge, hold it here. Woo! Get ready for that tempo, here we go. Curtsy, knee, side lunge, back in. Curtsy, knee, in and up. I forgot, let's hinge, reach it down. Squeeze it up, take it out, and in. Hinge, reach, squeeze it up, take it out, and in. Keep going, curtsy. Squeeze it up, take it out. Let's do 3 more of these. Squeeze it up, lunge and in. Woo! Let's do 1 more. I lost track, I got in the moment. All right, now plie, here we go, full range. Plie right here and reach overhead. Woo! We're gonna let our heart rate come down. We made it. We're gonna stretch here in a second. Few more plies to finish us out. Good. Squeeze it up. Hold it down low. Right knee turns in for that lyrical lunge. Ready? Here we go. Turn it in. Side to side. You got it. I know your legs are toast. Open and turn. Stop center, plie, reach, plie, turn left. Reach, plie, turn right. There you go. Woo! We're shaking, shaking, shaking. Last one. Hold it here. Plie down, hold, hold, hold. Can you lift the left heel and the right heel and reach it up? And release. Great job. Okay, we're gonna stretch it out. Grab some water.
And then we're gonna do a standing stretch just because our heart is beating pretty fast. Okay. So go ahead, take that left heel up. Helps to hold your belly button to balance. And here I am struggling. Or grab a wall. Oh yeah, nice stretch. That feels so good. Catch that breath. All right, figure four. Take it over. Opening up that hip. We did a lot of curtsy, second position, and leg lifts. So we're feeling it. All right, other side, right leg. Grab, pull it up. You can open up that opposite arm. And then figure four, cross it over. You can always use your chair, your bar for stretching. All right, let's stretch our shoulders. Left arm across. Open, thumbs up, tap, tap. Other arm across. And tap, tap. We're gonna go ahead, left arm, reach it out and over. Just a little side stretch here, stretching those obliques. Other arm, reach it out and over. Okay, you guys, awesome job. I hope you loved that workout as much as I did. It is tough, but it's so good for you and a great way to mix it up between all our bar workouts. Please send your sweaty selfies. It should be sweaty. I'm sweating. So take your sweaty selfie, post it, send it to me, and I can't wait to see you for our next workout. Bye, ladies.